As a mental health professional, we see a lot of post-traumatic stress disorder clients, a lot of first responders and veterans. We refer them to the float tank because of the relaxation, but also because of the lowering of cortisol and the hypervigilance that they experience. Without a doubt, they come back to us reporting that they had a significant experience in stress reduction and they felt much more resilient and healthy afterwards. And it's just not a one-time thing. When you're in an occupational, stressful situation over months at a time, being able to be in the float tank with some regularity really helps us not only manage that stress, but also keep us in a healthy state throughout that time.